I'd just like to add to that slightly, because I mean, obviously, there's a lot of conversation around adaptation of Oculus, and there are different terminologies being used. Somebody saying copy, somebody saying remake, somebody saying adaptation. So it's important to make a distinction out here between all three aspects or three ways of looking at a content. Specifically for this one, like Huma and Saqib both mentioned, that this is a collaboration between B4U, Relativity, and Intrepid Pictures. Now, Intrepid Pictures and Relativity were both original producers on Oculus. And they are officially there on this film. Along with the fact that Mike Flanagan, who directed Oculus, is also a part of this film. And Jeff Howard, who was the producer of the original film. So, it's not a remake. It's not a copy in any sense of the word. The fact is, from a scripting stage to production to now it's post-production, at every step, the three studios have collaborated fully, gone through the content, and seen to it that the interpretation has Indian sensibilities and yet has a global appeal. Which brings me to the point that you had a question as, how do we look at it as footsteps in international markets? The fact is that this film, we feel, we want to reach out to all horror audience of the Indian milieu across the globe. So we will not just be releasing it in India, but be extensively releasing it across the globe in different countries, in Middle East, in UK, Australia. So all of the countries will be releasing it. And we hope to show the world that India is fully capable of making world-class horror cinema. That's the objective. And I think, like earlier mentioned about Bahubali, what we're doing with each film in our industry in the last 6 months, we are proving that we're breaking the barriers of just the Indian market, whether it comes to Bahubali or it comes to a Dangal, which is doing fantastic business in China. So it's a time of collaboration. It is time of looking at a global market and audience. So that's what we're doing with this film. We are taking out horror in a different space. And I must mention our director, Prawal Raman, who's taken this interpretation of his own from the original story and built it and made it for the Indian audiences, and hence Dobara.
एक और सवाल हम एडाप्टेशन की बात हो रही थी तो दो फिल्में आने वाले वीक में रिलीज हो रही हैं हाफ गर्लफ्रेंड जो कि एक नॉवेल पर है चेतन भगत की और दूसरा है एक हिंदी मीडियम वो भी एक बांग्लादेशी फिल्म का एडाप्टेशन है तो इन दोनों फिल्मों को लेकर आप कितनी उत्साहित है और ये भी एडाप्टेशन है इसके चलन के बारे में भी आप क्या कहेंगे
नहीं सर मैं तो सब फिल्मों को लेकर बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ सबका सब अच्छा करें एंड सब लोग बिजनेस भी करें और अप्रिसिएशन भी लें और हमें भी थोड़ी बहुत दे दें